In this lecture, I'm going to show you about how to install a theme for your website and how to design your website. So let's get started. I'm going to log into my website now. I'm entering my username and password. So this is my website. There are many options available in the dashboard. Now I'm going to concentrate on how to design your website. So we should click on appearance option. You can see that there are themes, customize, widgets, menus options available in the appearance option. So let's see them one by one. First, we'll see what is there in themes. These themes are the default free themes provided by WordPress. So there are also many themes provided by WordPress by default. You can use these themes, but they are not very good in design. But initially, you can make use of these themes to develop your website. After earning a lot, you can modernize your website by buying premium themes for your website. It is good to start with a simple design for your website. So I'll show you with one of the themes present here. First, you need to install the theme and then click on activate. So you can see that the theme has been activated and a pro version is also available. It is good to start with a cheaper theme, so I'm not going to buy it. Now once you install your theme, you can see that your website page also gets changed according to the theme you have activated. So this is how it works when you activate a theme in your website. Now, for adding new pages, click on pages and click add new. It will be added in the main bar here. Or if you want to post, you can click on post and it will be get pasted here. So let's go to the next option called customize. You can change your site title in this option. For example, I am typing sample site and giving a tagline for it. Similarly, you can also make changes and click on save and publish. You can also change the logo if you are not interested in title. You can change your colors. You can give your links URL right here in these boxes. There are many options available here, so you can make use of these options too. So the next comes widgets. You can see that there are many main sidebar present in the widget portion. These are present in the side of this main page. So if you are not happy to have these headings, you can simply drag them off from the widgets page. You have to just drag them from this box and move them out. If you refresh and see, you can see that all the titles have been removed in your main website page. Next is the menus option. Menus are the pages you have added here. You can even customize the menu option. For example, I'm adding privacy policy to show you how it works. I clicked on add a new page. I'm entering title for it. Click on publish. So your page got added to your site now. If you refresh it, you can see that the privacy policy has been added to the pages right here. It is also included in this section. So you can even create menu. If you want to remove one of the link from the menu, you can just click on it and select remove in the option and save this menu. After that, go to manage locations and select menu 1 and click on save changes. So if you go to your website page and refresh, you can see that the page got edited. This is how you can organize your menu bar. Next is the background. So similarly, there are many options available for your background settings. You can change the images. So the iconic one theme and customize iconic one is similar to that of the customize option. You can see that all the options are similar to that of the customize option present in appearance. These are the options provided by the theme you selected. So you can either edit and customize option, or you can even make use of these options available here. So editor is a portion where the coding is present. If you want to make any changes in your page, or if you want to change the design in your page, you can edit the coding right here, present in the editor portion. So that is all. Now I'll show you how to add a post to your website. So click on post and click on add new post, give a title to the post and enter your article here. Click on publish. So when I refresh it, you can see that the post is pasted in this page. So this is how you select a theme for your website and design it. This is a very simple theme, and I have explained all the options how to make a simple design for your website. So make use of this lecture to create a simple and good website. I have even explained you about how to add posts to your website. So I hope you are very clear about how to select a theme for your website and how to design your site. If you have any questions or doubts, please feel free to contact me through discussion board. I'll help you within 24 to 48 hours.